What is up everyone, I'm Mike, and welcome back to Top Crypto, and now we're going to talk about another high potential project called StarkWare, but before that please notice our disclaimer since I'm not a financial advisor so this video is informational purpose only, so without further ado let's start. Stark is a verification system. It employs cutting-edge encryption to give polylogarithmic verification resources and proof size while making minimal and post-quantum assumptions. Pioneers of Stark Proof. Scalability, security, and privacy are coming to a blockchain near you. Locked-in total value. In US dollars. $1.1 billion. The most recent update was on February 10, 2022. Number of transactions total. Applied to all deployments. TX106M. The most recent update was on February 10, 2022. Trading in cumulative form. In US dollars. $390 billion. The most recent update was on February 10, 2022. StarkEx uses Stark technology to provide scalable self-custodial transactions, trading and payments for DeFi and gaming apps. StarkEx allows an application to grow considerably, enhance transaction speed, and lower transaction costs. Implementation necessitates very minor changes to current configurations. StarkEx presently accepts ETH, ERC-20, and ERC-721 tokens, as well as synthetic assets. Furthermore, it is easily capable of supporting tokens on other EVM-compatible blockchains. StarkEx is a scalability solution for Ethereum Layer 2, L2, based on validity proofs. It supports both ZK rollup and Validium data availability modes. Every StarkEx-based application specifies its own business logic and operates on the StarkEx service. The system has both an off-chain and an on-chain component. The off-chain component manages order state, executes transactions in the system, and provides state updates to the on-chain component. The on-chain component is in charge of ensuring the legality of state transitions and holding the state commitments and system assets. StarkEx for spot trading handles on-chain accounts, which are helpful in the context of Layer 1, L1, dApp interoperability, and DeFi pooling. What exactly is StarkNet? StarkNet is a decentralized permissionless ZK rollup. It functions as an L2 network on top of Ethereum, allowing any dApp to attain infinite scale for its processing without jeopardizing Ethereum's composability or security. Integrity and scalability. StarkNet promotes scale while maintaining L1 Ethereum security by creating Stark proofs off-chain and then confirming those proofs on-chain. General goals. Using StarkNet contracts, developers can quickly deploy any business logic on StarkNet. Composability. StarkNet offers Ethereum-level composability, allowing for simple development and innovation. StarkWare Solutions, Inc. StarkS can help you scale your app. To provide an Ethereum secure, quick, and smooth user experience, our scaling solutions employ Stark-based validity proofs. They are compatible with a variety of data availability modalities. Our solutions, thanks to Sharp Shared Prover technology, provide the same low marginal gas cost per transaction to all applications, regardless of size. Create a blockchain-based application. It's not as difficult as it sounds. Use StarkNet to implement your own solution or StarkEx to create a custom solution. In any case, you're leveraging the power of Stark technology to create infinite scaling for any dApp. Any possible application. Whatever your concept, the programming tools to make it a reality already exist. Cairo, the powerful Turing complete programming language, can be deployed fast for any use case. It enables L2 solutions that are fully interoperable with L1. Starks have driven a multitude of use cases on mainnet since June 2020, clearing over $100 billion in total trade and tens of millions of transactions. Any dimension. Stark technology can power any project, no matter how big or little. Today's Stark solutions enable you to scale even farther than before. The first generation of Stark solutions drastically scaled blockchain and lowered gas costs by batching thousands of transactions from a single application and processing them with a single proof. Stark solutions may now combine batches from many apps into a single proof. For efficiency, this is the blockchain equivalent of sharing a cab with others. And now for the developers. The first is Cairo. Cairo is a language for writing Stark provable general-purpose applications. Cairo drives StarkEx, which scales mainnet applications, including DYDX, Serare, ImmutableX, and Diversify. StarkNet, a permissionless decentralized validity rollup network, uses Cairo as its native smart contract language. StarkWare Labs comes next. Use ETHSTARK to compress chains of rescue hash function calculations with high speed. Ziggy is a ZK-SNARK-based post-quantum secure signature technique. VDU is a protocol that combines two cryptographic technologies, STARKs and VDF, verifiable delay functions. VDU may be used to provide utilities like trustless randomization and a time lock. STARK 101 is a hands-on lesson that teaches you how to create a STARK prover from scratch in Python. 1. Commitment, statement, and low-degree extension. 2. Polynomial restrictions. 3. Commitment to friends. 4. Queries from friends. Each part includes a brief explanatory video, as well as a Jupyter practice notebook. To use the notebook, you may download it from our GitHub source and install it locally, or you can run it online using Binder. The lesson assumes that you are familiar with Python and have some mathematical background, including finite field arithmetics. Stark 101 began as a live workshop in Tel Aviv in September 2019 as part of the StarkWare sessions. And here's the partners of StarkWare: DYDX, Serare, Immutable, Diversify, and Nethermind. Now hear the team of StarkWare. Eli Ben-Sasson, co-founder, president. Eli Ben-Sasson is the co-founder and president of StarkWare. He has been researching cryptographic and zero-knowledge proofs of computational integrity since 2001. Eli is a co-inventor of the Stark, FRI and Zcash protocols. Yuri Kolodny, co-founder, CEO. Yuri Kolodny is co-founder and CEO at StarkWare. He has a BSc Magna Cum Laude in computer science from the Hebrew University and an MBA from MIT Sloan. Yuri is a serial entrepreneur who has co-founded several technology companies. Michael Ryabzev, co-founder. Michael Ryabzev is a co-founder and chief architect at StarkWare. He has 14 years of software development experience, including at Intel and IBM. Michael has worked on hardware acceleration, cryptographic algorithms, GPGPU, SDN, web development, and more. And for scientific advisors: Avi Wigderson, Shafi Goldwasser, Madhu Sudan, Shubhangi Suroff, and Svastik Kapardi. And here's the advisors: Balaji Srinivasan, Joseph Lubin, Naval Ravikant, Tom Bloser, and Zach Stone. Board members: Harish Devarajan, independent board member, Matt Huang, board member, and Joey Krug. Board observer: Investors of StarkWare: Paradigm, Sequoia, Pantera, and Three Arrow Capital. And now let's go to the Twitter page of StarkWare. They joined Twitter on January 2018. And now have 103.7k followers, and here's the pinned post of StarkWare StarkNet Alpha. First step on mainnet, you can read more here in Medium, the link is provided in this tweet. And that's all for StarkWare. Come and visit, subscribe, and watch out for another videos here in Top Crypto. Thank you for watching.